From this moment, life has begun.
From this moment, you are the one.
Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on,
from this moment, I've been blessed.
I live only for your happiness.
And for your love, I'd give my last breath.
From this moment on, I give
out of
my
heart. Out of man. Verse 24. Therefore, shall a man leave his father and flesh. May I read Matthew chapter?
Do you take this woman to be a lovely wedded wife? To live together?
I will love, honor,
obey you, as long as we both shall go.
Father, we thank you for these rings. As we continue to put them and even further to unite these people together, may you bless them. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Now you can take it for the first time.
is completed.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And the person will be here. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
To buy special license.
Okay.
Yeah. So this is now international. It can do everything.
Okay.
Yes. Now you can put it.
Thank you.
Yeah. Now, the Bible says in Matthew chapter 19, here I was reading, in Matthew chapter 19, verse 5, and he said, that is God, for this cause shall a man leave father and mother, and shall cleave to his wife, and shall cleave to his wife, and they two shall be one flesh. Now, I want to say from today, you are not alone, and you are not alone.
Yes.
But now you have come together to make that one thing. So there is no Susan and Amy. Now it is one thing as a family. So when God, the Bible is reading, Father, may your hand be upon each and every one of us. We appreciate for this wonderful time, and even for this wonderful bless, a big blessing to honor and everybody in Jesus' name. Father, we thank you for this far you have taken us. And it is in Jesus' name we pray and believe.
Amen.
Yeah. Wow. Now,
thank you.
The wedding is now over. We can get out from the church now. We want to make photos there.
From this moment, life has begun.
From this moment, you are the
right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on,
from this moment I have been blessed.
I live only for your happiness
and for your love. I'd give my last breath.
I give my hand to you.